Thank you, Sherrod, Kelsey, and Patrick for your contributions today. We are very proud of each of you and fortunate to have students of your